I'm Miss Devin, and today we'll be playing with Play-Doh. You should have received a mat with a bee on it. We will be using Play-Doh to add stripes to the bee. You can use any color you'd like. First, I'd like you to open your container of Play-Doh and take the Play-Doh out. Next, I'd like you to take a small piece off and shape it into the stripe for the bee. Just like that. Next, I'll have you make another stripe for the bee. Just like this. You can add as many stripes as you'd like,